Welcome back to Character Alphabet Elimination. Since there's no elimination this time, let's do the next challenge. The next challenge was originally going to be a llama race, but I changed my mind because I don't want anyone swearing. So instead, the next challenge is to tame my own species, lions. It's because they are wild animals and they are so mad. So, whichever team successfully tames the lions without getting mauled by them will win this challenge and the other will be up for elimination. Now 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my goodness, how are we going to tame the lions?
Maybe we can have one of our sisters pose for us.
That's a good idea, but what sister show, please?
Now that was a nice pose, Lola.
No, it's not. She stole Kim Possible's pose from Cole's version.
That's 4 down, only one intern left to go. But anyways, lightsaber lords, you're next.
In only days you should do the This Is Sparta meme on the lines because we can't get eaten by those lines, okay?
This is Sparta!
Sorry, everyone!
Okay, that's messed up. So Loud Lobsters, you win this challenge, and the lightsaber lords are up for elimination again. But Orne is eliminated because she was doing some dumb stuff lately. But to return, Lori rejoins the game. But anyways, see you on episode 7, kids.
Hey, Kiefer Smith, what is this thing?
A sneeze bomb! Just what I've always wanted! Hey, what are you trying to do?
Sire Boo went a little off course!
A little off course? Are you a... Achoo! Schmo or what?
Oh, come on, we are the ABBs. We are pranksters. Where's Bowser Jr.? He missed an incredible awesome prank.
Well, look what I found outside.
Junior, what the hell is that?
It's a kitty.
That's not a kitten.
That's a skunk, Junior.
Why does everyone keep calling him a skunk?
I am just saying what he is. It's a wild animal and he probably has rabies or something.
Well, you want to see a trick?
Why would we want to see a...
You don't like his trick?
No,